illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Mudfly suffers from poison. The blue corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Its stats rose. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A small hit! Bonsly restored its health! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! Judgment has been dealt! It's down and out! It's down due to damage from poison. Nidoqueen is sent out. Ursula is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slam dunk! It's down and out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. An impressive move, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. It couldn't take it! It's down! Azumarill is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Soaked by Surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A big hit already! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The battle opens with some intense fighting. Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Hermy is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! First strike! Yeah. Pierce by Mega Horn! It went down! Fermi restored its health! Choke is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Pierced by Mega Horn. But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rock Slide tumbles down. It went down! Zapdos is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Zapdos starts to attack! A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Zapdos desperately holds on. Zapdos starts to attack. Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The blue corner cannot move. Zapdos desperately holds on. Big hit! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.